138-2017 Conte Semis. You're looking at Austin Pine Fitch, Andrew Fairbanks, and the Red Singlet taking on Sam Dover of St. Edward and Gold. St. Edward looking to extend their lead on Elyria here to take home yet another state championship. Nothing doing here. Short first periods. Dover in on a shot. Fairbanks defending with the rubber knee. Tries to reach through. Dover going to score here. Tougher, 40 seconds left in the second.
And pressure!
So, we're gonna have a conversation, right? 195 Division II, probably the worst call I've ever seen. You gotta watch it. The Wauseon guy got the biggest hose job I've ever seen. He was standing up, and they were calling him for stalling. The guy would jump on his back, and they were calling him for stalling. A blatant stall for the other guy. You have a point up, Wauseon 3-2. On two of those stall calls. As Dover dominates Fairbanks here, gonna ride the period, 2-0 lead. Go check that 195 match out. Bannister. Oh my goodness, for Sarver. It literally looked like the ref. I don't know, he got a brain injury or something. I felt bad for him. I don't know that. Like, I could have a TBI. You could have a traumatic brain injury and just like have like a, you never know. I don't know people's, exactly. You could have, not something really to joke about, but you forgot the rules and criteria. It literally looked like that. 3-0 lead, Dover, St. Edward's, Conte Semi. Fairbanks gonna have to take him down a couple times here. Next one coming up, we're gonna have Brady and Contos. Gonna be a good one. today. Not Pioneers so much. You know they're probably going to leave with a runner-up trophy, which, as many of you know, is better than a sharp stick in the eye. Most things are better than a sharp stick in the eye. Would you agree with that? Shiny wooden nickels are pretty good. And Dover extends the lead 5-0. He's going to take a regular decision, push St. Edward's team lead up here. And we got a good one on the mat next for you coming up at 105